Lana Varada. Hi dear ones, welcome to Mad About English. Today's word is dragon. It's a noun. A fire-breathing mythological animal. Toka kaligi, notundi mantalu velavarinche oka bhayankaramaina jantuvu. Let's see its uses. The dragon breathed a stream of fire. Next one. Dragons fly quickly. The last one for today. Dragon is a symbol of power in China. That's all, folks. Thank you for your time. Keep learning, keep practicing. Bye-bye.